Hey everybody, right before this episode begins, I gotta have a quick conversation with you guys. My footage for this episode was lost. I don't know what the heck happened. I went to open up the file and it was corrupt. It went open, I checked the file size, it was 0 gigabytes, which tells me something messed up. I don't know, I probably broke something doing something. I have no freaking idea. As a result, I was initially thinking, well, we can't restart this again, especially 5 parts in. So I was thinking either just cancel the verses. But what I'm deciding to do instead is post this episode with just Matt's footage. I'll have static over my side. I don't really do much this episode anyways. Spoiler alert, so it's not like you're missing very much. So sorry, this is kind of a lackluster episode. I apologize. You can skip it if you want. But yeah, enjoy the episode if you can. I'm
Welcome
sorry.
Welcome everybody to Darude Sandstorm.
Okay, anyway.
I actually messed up my intro because I was actually going to say hey, Terraria and then I said Darude Sandstorm or Darude's dead.
Darude Terraria Storm.
Last episode I died and I was so mad.
And are you still mad?
I feel defeated. I feel sad.
So it's not, like you're not mad so much as sad.
I feel like my
so
dog
sad,
got
bad
hit
dad?
By a train. Yes. My dog got hit by a train. That's what I feel like.
I feel bad for your dog.
I feel bad for you, son. I lost all my iron, too. Well, I lost most of my iron. I can't make a crafting table. I only have sticks. So I lost everything. People who are watching everything. Oh no, I might be going to a mountain.
Winds of the mountain, I command you.
It's part of the risk with doing the mints.
Yeah.
Okay, how much? I have enough dirt, so that's good.
Your dirt.
Well, that's not very nice of you to say that.
I'm sorry. Well, on the plus side, I have enough iron still to make a new set of armor, so me and you are pretty much neck and neck again.
Nice.
Yeah. I can't see a gosh dang thing, so I'm sorry. I'm just a blank screen. I'm digging the clay right now, which is even more awkward. It's probably night when I go outside too, which is gonna suck even more.
Okay, that's all I need to place on that. But then I just need to dig up some more dirt so I have some more space.
Space. That's a Portal 7 reference. Where the balls am I? Oh no, that's sand, isn't it? Nope. Wow, I'm actually digging up into a mountain right now. That sucks. There we go. Cool, I'm like 1,000 blocks in the sky. Yay!
Okay, dug that out. So now I have that side of the farm done. Now I just need to do the same thing over here, which is right here I need to get to. There's gonna be a lot of water buckets involved in this procedure.
A lot of water.
A lot of water.
Oh, here I am. Okay, here I am.
Here I am. Sorry, I'm just being a meme. I am shovelless now, so I'm just gonna break the last of this with my hand.
Shovelless.
Shovel nightless.
I saw him play that.
You need to. It's so good, dude.
I might do a blind let's play on that. I've been avoiding it so I could maybe do that.
You should. It'd be fun.
Yeah.
Shovel Knight versus.
Oh,
except I would win because I've beaten the game before. The one thing that's great about it is the DLC stuff, because basically, like, and it's all free, right? But they have, like, the Shovel Knight campaign, which is the main thing. But now they have the Plague Knight campaign, which is very fun, and it's, like, a completely different gameplay style, but it's still, like, the same game.
That's so scary. I just jumped to my bed in my new base, but there's a creeper, like, maybe 10 blocks away from me. I'm like, oh, please, please don't come and destroy me. And then he didn't. Uh-oh. Alright, you guys need to die now. Thank you.
Okay, did that. The main issue now is that I need to figure out how to prevent dudes from stepping on this and causing all sorts of havoc.
Dude.
We don't want the dudes stepping on this.
Man, I lost all my food too. This sucks. This womps.
I am very much not in possession of food at the moment.
Did you ever watch Disney's Recess?
No.
What? That was the best show.
Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go.
Okay, I'm gonna stop now.
I'm gonna go over here. We're gonna start on the outside, I think. So we're gonna go. No, that's bad. We're gonna fix that.
Okay, we need a new pick and a new sword. Wow. Wow. Do I have any more food? Because I desperately need food again now. I also need wood. Alright, sure. Let's make an iron wood cutting axe.
Oh, we're almost in the night times.
Almost in the night times! What the hell? Oh, wait, what the hell happened to this tree? Whoa, I'm pretty sure this tree grew, but it's missing a bunch of trunk wood. Oh, wait, never mind. I cut that down where I died. We're gonna
quickly go over here.
I see what I did. Do you see what
I
did?
Is there a way to, like, de-hoe grass?
Just stomp on it.
Like, just jump on it over and over again?
Use your stomp attack.
Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna sleep attack. Now.
Use your stampy long nose attack.
Cool.
You know your stampy long nose?
Obviously, stampy long nose.
A long head.
Okay, we're gonna get some bone meals. And now we're gonna get all the FUDs. It's gonna be fantabulous.
Look at all those animals up there I desperately want to kill, but they're so very far away. Oh, man. Mountain climb! Be the mountain goat you're born to be! Oh, my God. I can't.
Then we're gonna go shoot, da boop, da boop, da boop, da boop. Then we're gonna take these seeds and replant and have some victory and have some FUDs. Literally enough for literally one piece of bread, but you know, we're getting there. One bit of progress at a time.
No!
Okay, now I have a little bit of stuff. There we go. So now I just gotta wait for this to grow. And in the meantime, what am I gonna do now? I'm gonna some shit with my iron. What?
What do you think of Terraria?
It's a good game. One thing I was actually talking about with Chris in between episodes, thanks for reminding me, was the best transition ever, right? Was that like with Chris dying? It's like that's kind of why I like Terraria more, is because like. You don't have to deal with losing everything. You just, like, lose your money, which is still important, right? But it's not, like, as bad.
Yeah.
So I think that's cool.
See, the thing is, too, I mean, Terraria, there's a lot more content in Terraria than Minecraft. So I kind of feel like it makes sense to only lose your money in that game. But in this game, because, I mean, you don't really have all that much. So I feel like if you just didn't lose your items when you died, it would just make the game, you would stop playing the game much quicker, because it's like, well, I have all the gear I ever need. Okay, I'm bored now. Bye.
Yeah, it's true. Terraria is much more like boss focused and like that kind of thing, where Minecraft's more like make your own memes.
Make your own memes.
Now, my big issue right now is I don't. You can make an anvil out of iron, right? That's a thing.
That's why I was getting so much iron before.
Yeah, so I'm going to make an anvil and repair this bow, because that will be useful.
Oh, you don't need an anvil for that. You just gotta put two bows together.
Well, I don't have two bows. No. Can you still use
then
an anvil?
I think you're out of luck. I don't think so. Well, you need something to repair the bow with. You just can't put a bow in there and it magically fixes itself.
Well, I thought you could just put string in there or something.
I don't think so. I think you just need a second bow.
How do you make the anvil?
You need three blocks of iron and then four iron ingots.
Three blocks of iron?
Yes.
So it's three blocks of iron on the bottom and then three on top?
No, three blocks on the top and then three ingots on the bottom and another ingot in the middle.
Okay, I believe you.
That is 100% true. I promise.
I mean, I have the iron for it, so.
Lucky you, Matt. Lucky you. Sadness.
Okay. Three blocks of iron.
All right. Let's follow this river and see where it goes. I already followed this river before, and it just led me to sadness.
Then we put ingot, 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 Anvil Memes.
Anvil! Maybe I should just move camp completely. Maybe I should just take my stuff and leave, because I already explored as much of that cave. I'm probably not going to get very much out of it. Maybe I should just move on with my life, you know?
Yeah, you do need two bows. Ah, that sucks, because I don't have any string. Where do you get string? You get it from spiders. Can you get it from wool?
Spiders? Yes.
How do you do that?
I think you just place wool in crafting window, and I think it just makes it, I think.
Does it?
I think so.
Nope.
No? I don't remember. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it is possible, though.
I'm gonna do my internet research. We have 10 minutes. Maybe I'm not gonna go into a cave at this point. So.
Maybe you gotta, there's more mutton over there. That's good. Maybe you gotta place three in a row. I think that would be my second guess. Have you found a single chicken yet?
No.
I have not either. And yeah, there are no chickens. Hello, my name is Chican.
Oh, string can be obtained by fishing. Spiders in caves, spiders can drop. String can be obtained from breaking cobwebs. Tripwire can be mined. Yeah, you can't. You can make wool out of string, but not string out of wool.
Oh, interesting.
I think there's a mod for it, maybe.
Maybe. I don't know. I don't know, Jon Snow.
Okay, well, my problem right now is I lack food, so I just kind of have to wait and play it out.
Play it out! Dang it, stop falling!
The thing what I'm going to do is I'm just going to cut a ton of grass and just get infinite seeds. Because I have a huge farm, might as well use all the space.
What? That's silly. Where are a herd of sheep? A herd of sheep. There are sheep. Here are sheep, there are sheep, everywhere are sheep, sheep. Have any coal? I do not. Well, time to go back into the darkness. I hope I find coal real soon, because I can't see crap. Nobody else can see crap.
You'll find coal again. It's pretty prevalent.
My...
How much coal did you have on you?
When I died?
Yeah.
I don't know, probably like a stack. I had like 3 stacks of torches.
So how are you out of coal? Like, did you just not mine it?
Because I died with it.
Yeah, but you only had one stack? Like, I have, like, 4 stacks, and I went in the same cave.
Yeah, but I stopped mining coal after a certain point.
Cause... Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. Just go back in the cave and quickly grab coal.
Oh, yeah. I'm in a different cave, but I went into the cave without any coal, which was an issue. That was an issue for me. Cool, okay, so I found another cave, and I found a bunch of coal again, so that happens.
Nice.
Oh, I never made a shield again. That could be awkward.
Okay, I have 20 more seeds. That should be good, because now I can do another... Horsey!
You can do another horsey? Matt, that's illegal! I'm calling pest control? I don't want to say pest control for. Alright, creeper. I've had enough of you killing me. Stop it.
Okay. How do you make a saddle?
You can't. You gotta find it in dungeons.
You do? I thought you could make it with leather and iron.
Nope. That's in mods.
Oh, that's sad. I knew that was originally a thing. I thought it was changed, though.
Also, actually, I'm pretty sure it hasn't changed, but it might have been. Although, I don't think it was. It is weird, though. You'd think you would be able to do that, but...
Because originally it was just like a nice reward, but now I think they were trying to be more like, I'm not going to say realistic, but I mean just like rational.
I'm telling you, Minecraft is the most realistic game I've ever played.
Obviously. The next thing I want to do before I call it with this farm is I want to make fencing.
Fencing?
Yeah, because like, if you don't, then... It's gonna be sad.
Mobs can break the things?
Yeah, don't want that.
You're crazy, man.
That's a trapdoor.
I would never in a million years do that.
Why?
During a race. I don't know, because they're only gonna break like one or two. If anything at all.
Yeah, but like, still important. Gotta eat.
Guess so. I mean, not worth the time in my opinion. But then again, that's coming from someone that just died and lost all his crap.
So you can't be foolish. Can't be foolish.
I'm never foolish. Never, ever, for never, ever.
Never, ever, for never, ever, for never, ever, ever, ever? Ever. What? Do you have to use the same type of wood to make the fence? That's so stupid.
Well, it's because there's different colored fences now. So if you did use a kind of wood, it wouldn't really... The game would be like, I don't know what to do.
It's dumb. I want to just make a generic fence. I don't care about how it looks. Like someone who cares.
Sure. Are you a Care Bear? Yes, you are. Ah, skeleton! I hate you, skeleton, so much. Unless you give me another bow, I would be happy with that. You did not. Therefore, I hate you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Did I mess you up?
0. It doesn't matter. I'm not trying to, like, be super accurate.
Dang it.
I think my thing is, like, I'm just going to play the game and just do well. Where, like, I think you're like, I'm going to beat the game quick and be good. But, like, you might not be good because you might fuck up. And then it'd be sad. Like, so I think that's our different, like, perspectives on how to do this.
Mentality. Well, this cave was a bust.
My problem is that I don't have enough oak trees, so now this thing's going to look stupid. But do I care whether it looks stupid? No.
Yes, you should. You should take the time to fix it. Oh.
Okay, well,
skeleton. Oh, my God.
If I make one side oak and the other side not oak, I don't give a shit.
Why is this skeleton take freaking forever to die with an iron sword? Ah.
Like, I'm not gonna bother with making fence gates or some stupid shit. I'm just gonna, like...
Wait, oh, there it is.
Like, if someone's, like, in the middle of a race, like, I gotta make my fence gates. Like, then I'm like, okay, maybe you have your priorities wrong.
See, that was my thoughts when you were telling me you're making a fence. Like, why?
Well, like, I'm just making a fence for practical purposes. I'm not making it because I want it to look good.
For purdy purposes. I know you just want it to look purdy. All right, well, we gotta swim across this lake now. Also, my back is very itchy, so I'm gonna scratch it very awkwardly. Oh, using like one hand on the keyboard.
Okay, let's go over here. Skelly mob. Sticks out of this shit.
One set of sticks. Stick shit.
Actually, let's make more.
It's very nice how we start at 0-0, because it's not like I could ever worry about getting lost, because all I gotta do is just walk to 0-0.
That's true. That is true. That is one perk.
One perk-a-jerk.
Okay, that should be more than enough of the oak fence. I'm gonna go over here and do this other fence.
Okay. Creeper go boom.
Oh, it's dark. Time to sleep.
It is pretty spoopy dark outside right now.
Yeah, this episode I've literally done pretty much nothing. But that's okay.
Well, same here. I've been trying to...
What, we got like 2 minutes left? Stuff.
2.5 actually.
Pretty good guess. What if I get this farm finished or whatever? Be nice. Yeah, fuck those last two. We don't care about those.
I'm still kind of blown away that we started in the Mesa biome.
Yeah, that is pretty nice, even though it's completely unnecessary.
No, let's not sleep.
No! Did not want to do that. Now I have to re-plow you. Fuck you.
Ooh. I'm sorry, I'm 7.
It's all good.
Alright, Spider, you must die. Really? A zombie with an enchanted iron sword? Is that really necessary?
Very.
Oh, I got it, though! What is it? Smite 1 with, like, 25 hits left. Wow. Alright. Okay, this is getting a little bit...
Do acacia fence. And then we're gonna make this on the other side. Even though it looks so stupid, right? But, like, who cares?
I care. It's a race.
Practicality above all else.
Practicality! Wow.
Okay.
Wait. Oh yeah, wheat doesn't grow unless there's light.
That'd be a very important thing to consider, yes.
Well, consider it I have done. Do I have any bones? I Oh, I do have bones. Say I don't.
How do I don't I even think I've bones? Seen acacia wood before this race. Like, I'm serious.
Really?
Yeah.
That's wiggity wiggity wacky, yo.
It's pretty crazy stuff.
It's very orange. It's like those. It's like those girls who go tanning for too long, their skin turns orange.
It's true. It's a big deal.
Or guys too, I guess.
Yeah, Chris, you sexist.
I'm a sexist pig. Oink at me. Cool. Well, back to level 10 at least. That's a skeleton.
I am level 13 at the moment.
Oh man.
Let's take care of this infinite water shit. You're gonna watch my gameplay and be like, "Is he even racing? Like, is he even racing?" Like, the more I realize what I'm actually doing, I realize, like, I'm not even trying to beat you. Like, I'm just, like, being good, and then consequently, I will beat you.
Just chilling out, relaxing, and maxing out cool.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a fun time.
Maybe shooting some people outside the school. Alright, I've had enough of the night. Ooh, an Enderman! I want you. I want you.
Why is my floor so freaking loud?
I don't know. Whoa, turn around, there's a creeper in my face.
Probably because they're actually 10.
10? Ben 10, my favorite show in the world.
Yeah, absolutely. Everyone loves Ben 10.
Does Ben like Ben 10?
Yeah, Ben loves Ben 10, dude.
Dude. All right, I need you to come to me.
Okay, hopefully that's enough, because I don't want to mess with this shit anymore. Also, I'm very hungry.
Oh, shit, I'm going to die again. Oh, shit, are you serious? I'm so sick of this game!
Good news is we're ending, like, now, kind of.
Well, hold on, let me get my stuff again.
Yeah, no problem.
Where's my stuff? Where did I die? Oh, up here, I think, right?
Dang it! I'm so mad, I want to beat this horse.
Wait. What?
I was mad because I was mad that I didn't have enough fencing shit to fence in the shit.
Uh-oh.
Let's talk about what's important here, Chris. I need to have enough fence.
That is very important. I'm very happy for your
You're going to look at this and be like, his world is so beautiful. It's going to be great.
Where the heck did I die? What? It's like I'm in a whole new world.
A whole new world.
Oh, it's over here.
A whole new place for you to see. Ah! People are messaging my messages.
People are messaging and passaging. I hate this freaking Enderman so much. I can't believe my life. What has my life come to?
Well, how did this happen to me? I made a mistake. Except I did not, because I'm actually winning.
You are not winning. You're pinning. Alright, come at me, Enderman, for the last time! This time I'm gonna win.
Oh, snap, I have two extra fence. What do I do with it?
Okay, no point using a smite sword on him. Yeah! Ooh, I got a grass block for him. That's cool. Oh god.
Okay, now that my house area looks so beautiful, and I'm dying of hunger, let's...
Good place to end.
Yeah, sounds great. Sounds like a great time. I'm gonna go kill something and fill up my hunger bar a little bit first.
Alright, hurry up, we're at 23 minutes.
Yeah, I really need to stop, because I need to go places. Oh no, I might actually die. I'm actually gonna die of hunger. It's gonna be great.
Really? Hey, noobs. Who dies in this game anymore? Not me.
Wait.
What the hell? It's an arrow? It was an arrow.
Oh my goodness. I did it right as I was about to die, but now I'm at one hunger, so I'm very likely to die. I'm gonna go back to my house now and call it. Wait. Right. Almost there. Walking slowly.
Still. Walking slowly downtown.
Honestly, a good strategy might just be to kill myself. Then I'll be at full hunger again. Okay, anyway, let's call it here. Sorry for making noise.
Bye, everyone. Sadness.
Later, memes.